Hello. As NASA Administrator, I wanted to talk to the entire workforce about the status of one of our flagship missions, the James Webb Space Telescope. As you know, there have been delays in the mission's integration and testing, and NASA called an independent review board for the telescope. That review board's assessment has been completed. We have evaluated the board's findings, and we defined March 30th, 2021 as the telescope's new launch date. First off, I want to say that NASA is committed to the Webb Space Telescope. It is vitally needed to perform the next generation of research beyond the Hubble Space Telescope. It is going to do amazing things, things we've never been able to do before, as we peer into other galaxies and see light from the very dawn of time. Despite Webb's major challenges during the final testing and integration phase, the board and NASA unanimously agreed that Webb will achieve mission success with the implementation of the board's recommendations, many of which are already underway. We're all disappointed that the culmination of Webb and its launch is taking longer than expected, but we're creating something new here. We're dealing with cutting-edge technology to perform an unprecedented mission, and I know that our teams are working hard and will successfully overcome the challenges. In space, we always have to look at the long term, and sometimes the complexities of our missions don't come together as soon as we wish. But we learn, we move ahead, and ultimately we succeed. We will get there with Webb, and I thank you all for your patience and flexibility as we carry out all the great missions of this agency. And I assure you that in the end, the Webb Telescope will be worth it. Thank you.